Hello, today's devotional can be found in John chapter 8, verse 2. An